straight and center. Various reasons. You're crazy. Such is life. Oh, I see what's happening here. Wait a minute. So I think it's, right now we're using my headset mic, which, boy, it's not a great mic. Why is this saying this is my mic is plugged in? What is, clearly not. Hey, there we go. Oh, snap, here we go.
Audio quality, look at that. Alright, turn that sound volume up a little bit more. Should be good now, Raul Harry, I think. It's a nice, good first 5 minutes of gameplay with bad voice audio. So, let's look at this guy's wares. If audio is still messed up, please let me know. There hasn't been a moment of peace since this war began with the monsters. That's what wars are like, dude. There hasn't been peace ever since the war started. My daughter, my son, I wish I could see them one last time before I die.
Let's see them in hell, dude. Wow, look at all these green-haired Nurse Joys. What's going on? The gauze, get the gauze! This wound looks terrible. Isn't there anybody out there who can save us from the war? Why is it... So this guy is like a completely unique looking sprite. Like with purple hair. I don't think I've seen anyone all game with purple hair.
I'm so hot. Water. I need water.
Oh yeah. Just a free inn? I'm down for that. It's nice. Oh yeah, I need to rob these guys. What am I thinking?
Help me. I'm gonna die. Mom. Mom.
I had come here earlier when I was leveling and robbed most of the people, but there's definitely some new victims. Yeah. You may be on your deathbed, but your things belong to me.
It's only a matter of time now before the monsters break through our defense.
He looks really mad. So, in Star Ocean 2, and I'm assuming the remake of 1, you get all of these emotes. Everyone emotes via very anime expression things, and this is my favorite one because it looks like a demon is bursting forth from your head. Like, why does it have eyes? I don't understand. Gonna ignore it, though. Hey! I suspect voice acting is incoming.
Welcome to the Frontline Base HQ. I'm glad to have all of you joining us here.
Thank you, sir.
I believe that King Lacour will continue to send us fresh soldiers from tomorrow onward. You were chosen for your strength and skill for this job. I'll need every ounce you've got for our efforts against that monster army.
Chosen for your strength and skill. So, was like the Lacour Arms contest, was that just an audition for the army? Is that what's happening here?
Are the odds against our side, sir?
Why do you ask?
This is the first time I've seen Lacour hire outsiders to help fight a war, sir.
That's preposterous! We just want to teach the Monster Army a lesson they'll never forget!
Yeah, no, we're not in trouble. We just want to overwhelm them. That's totally what's happening.
He's on to us, Kildeus.
I'll leave it at that then, sir.
Well, enough briefing for today. You'll be up bright and early tomorrow. Make sure you're ready to deploy by that time, people!
Okay. Are you accusing me of lying? We are winning the war, without a doubt. That guy's my favorite character. How did he get to this level?
Was there, Claude? Did you see him?
Yep, I sure did.
The look on his face does not match that delivery.
Well, why aren't you happy to see him?
Because he's his rival for your affections, dummy.
No, I'm happy, but I'm kind of irritated at the same time. It's hard to explain.
I see. I suppose you would be.
Sorry, I'm acting weird.
Oh, not at all. I think I might feel the same as you. Diaz left my village without so much as a goodbye 2 years ago. Everyone back home is still worried sick about him, and that irritates me, of course. But whenever I see him, I can't help but feel a little relieved.
Rena, I want to ask you something.
What?
Why did Diaz leave your village?
Well...
You really want to know?
I'm sorry, what? They must have been talking extremely loudly.
Long time no see. Or maybe not, come to think of it. I just met you at the armory contest.
Can't stop bumping into each other, can we?
I guess we can't avoid each other somehow. That or someone's playing a joke on us.
Me?
Well, either way, I needed a new battle to fight, so this is where I wound up. You're here for the same reason, aren't you?
I...
Yeah, you're after the sorcery globe. Superb. But that quest has a little side effect of putting you in near constant combat, doesn't it?
I like how Diaz remembers our party's main goal more than our main party does. Like, we told him about the Sorcery Globe way back in, like, Mars, and we haven't really been after it since then, really. Ever since we came to Lacour Continent.
I hope you aren't going to tell me that you're a pacifist, not when you're doing what you're doing right now.
Well, if I hadn't ended up on this planet in the first place...
Dag.
Claude. Sorry. I need to talk to Diaz for a moment. I've never seen him talk like this. I don't know what to say.
What do you mean?
I think Diaz knows the truth about you. I can sense it. He looked at you, and I think he's changed all of a sudden.
Does she know the truth about Claude?
Changed?
I'll be right back, okay? Don't worry about me. I'm like a little sister to him.
Also, isn't his little sister dead? I'm like dead to him.
Diaz.
Oh. Hey, guy.
Diaz, I need to talk to you.
What's left to say at this point?
I think a lot, actually.
Funny. There was a time when I hated to hear you say that, but no longer.
I think that's because of Claude, isn't it?
That guy tries to act all strong around you and me, but sometimes he looks like the loneliest man in the world. Almost like a child who was suddenly plucked out of his home.
This is just some anime shit right now.
Claude?
I don't know why, but when I look at him, I feel like he's all alone in this world. He looks dazed, as if he's lost everyone and everything he ever knew.
Oh my god. Are Claude and Diaz gonna get together?
You think Claude's all alone? He's with us.
Christ, Rena.
Diaz, do you hate Claude?
I don't know. I definitely don't like him, but I don't think I hate him either. He's pathetically weak and isolated, but he tries to protect all of you with every ounce of his being. I can't do that.
Diaz.
I would have left you all on the street within 10 minutes. He, on the other hand, never rests until he's sure you're all safe. I'm sure he'll protect you to the end, even if he gets hurt in the process.
Oh, I couldn't let him.
I want him by your side, Rena. You're free to ignore me, of course. But it'd sure be a lot safer than having me by your side.
Diaz, wait!
What?
Diaz,
Oh shit, do we have to recruit Diaz now? Yeah, let's fight together.
Diaz, I want you to fight with us.
Rena.
You told me that I can't leave Claude alone, didn't you? Well, I can't leave you alone either, Diaz.
You want to throw me into your little group? I doubt Claude would be happy about that.
Claude wishes he had your strength, Diaz. He realizes the kind of strength you have, and he respects it.
Oh, great. I've got a fan club now, huh?
Diaz, you aren't the man you were 2 years ago. You aren't powerless anymore. We can all fight now. All of us. You don't have to keep putting yourself down like this.
Hi, Expelsword. How trollish would it be if you had to turn him down to get him to join you? I feel like that would be really in character with Diaz, honestly. No, don't come with us. Well, I think you need me.
You've been blaming yourself for your family's death ever since, Diaz. I know you have. But feeling sorry for yourself isn't going to solve anything. You survived that tragic incident for a reason. I'm sure of it. So please, you must try to stop blaming yourself like this.
You think I go from battle to battle because I'm still blaming myself?
Are we ever gonna find out what his tragic incident was?
I've known you since I was a little girl. I'm no less of a sister to you than Cecile.
Like, you know that his family died and his sister Cecile died, but like, how? Was it that monkey from the beginning?
It would have been nice if you really were my sister.
Because then you'd be dead too.
Huh?
Brother, and he thought I'd never work in groups.
Diaz!
If you guys start dragging me down, I'm out of here, okay?
Of course! Thank you, Diaz!
Well, there we go. We can now replace Precious, who just joined last episode. So, like, level 35, he's not great. So we don't learn whatever happened to Diaz's family? That's weird. It would be cool if Diaz, would leave your party if you were letting him down. Like, he didn't fight enough, so he got mad and left. I feel like there's another RPG where a character could just get pissed off at you and leave. Maybe Shadow in FF6 could do that? I don't remember.
What's he doing here, Rena?
He's going to fight with us.
And probably taunt you for a while, too.
He looks pretty uncomfortable having me here, Rena.
Claude.
Seriously? Man, I'd love to have you. Our group will be so much stronger with you around.
Hell yeah, Claude rules. Good attitude. You find out what happens to Diaz's family in Claude's story. So that means I probably heard it back when I played 20 years ago. Gosh, was it like bandits? I feel like it was bandits. Like, killed his family or something. Just normal shitty bandits.
Huh? Are you crazy?
See? I told you.
Just don't be too surprised when you see how much better of a swordsman I'm becoming.
Claude, you're adorable.
Sounds like fun. Even if you don't get any better, I'll be happy to give you a crash course if you've got some time to kill.
Did we sleep out here? Is that what just happened? Claude could do with one of these, but isn't there a better helmet? Maybe not. I mean, we got the money, I don't know why not. Only Diaz was optimized? Okay. But Diaz and his family were attacked while they were walking in the Shingo Forest. The reason is never explained, but they were dressed like Zans, the mob boss who lives in Hurley's minions. Everyone else was killed, and Diaz barely survived, so he left the village and vowed to become stronger. Okay. I buy that. Do I need to go back to Hurley to do the Zand quest? I feel like that's a Rena's quest that I kinda started. Like, I've heard about Zand, but I didn't really do anything there. Admittedly, I didn't really stay in Hurley very long. I did the Sick Kid quest. I mean, like, can't you just save some dude? I feel like there's a dude who in Hurley who is, like, in trouble with Zand.
We've got incoming!
Oh, fuck. Oh, it's the cool music. This means good things are happening and our party is in good spirits.
Let's go help
them,
Rena.
No! Okay. We're under attack. We have to stop them. Us.
Well, well, well. Quite a reception we've got here. Still trying to put up a fight. Well, allow me to play along.
Monster
die,
can talk?
You rabble of fools!
Have there been monsters that can talk up to this point? Also, hold on. Wait, stop. Let's address this guy's haircut. So, I feel like he has kind of a reverse Elvis going on. Like, he has the pompadour, but it's going backwards for some reason. And I don't know what is up with those sideburns. Maybe this is a helmet? Perhaps it's a helmet. But I kind of like it better as his ridiculous-looking hair, that he is somehow styled to point backwards as much as possible. I mean, looking at his sprite, I don't really see the haircut. It kind of looks like something completely different. It looks like a witch's hat or something. I dig those claws, though. I'm into it. Let's fight this idiot.
This looks a little rough.
Fall back behind me, everyone.
Get to work, swordsman. Oh. Are we supposed to win this? Are we supposed to lose this? Fuck.
Mom.
Okay, hold on a second. Maybe I should revive Dias. I'm not really sure. My guys aren't doing any damage. Just run around. Okay. Well, it's too late. I already used a revive. I'm gonna keep him cured so that I can keep those guys off my butt. I'm over.
There! I will pull back for now. But when I return, you'll get a full taste of my wrath!
Dude, you were doing really well. Why are you leaving?
He got away!
Well done, soldiers. I'm sure this little skirmish threw a serious monkey wrench into his plans.
Do you think he'll return?
Yes.
Well, I'm afraid we aren't much of a position to do anything besides wait for him to strike again.
Lieutenant Commander, sir. We've received word from the Corps. They're ready to install the Energy Stone into the Liqueur Hope.
What? Finally!
They'll be deploying it to the frontline base ASAP. They're requesting that we hold out on our own till then.
All right. We'll just have to give the enemy everything we've got.
The Liqueur Hope. They're actually gonna finish it.
A few days later, geez. All right.
How many days has it been since the frontline base was first attacked?
The infirmary's packed with the wounded. More and more of our men are winding up there every day. They've sent entire brigades worth of reinforcements to the base, but they're so green. Not even half of them are any use to us.
What happened to the energy stone? Why isn't the thing here already?
Okay. So, I'm gonna do a thing. Which is, I'm gonna go back to Hurley. Ah, shit. I wanted to. Damn it. I don't know if I'm gonna have another opportunity to do so. Because I feel like things kind of go pear-shaped from here. Well, let's hope that I'm not kind of forced into a end of disc one scenario. Alright, same guys. Yeah. Damn it, my bone's broken. The only one I have, my one bone. Shit. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's just so much to do with PAs that I feel like you can never really know everything there is to know about them, you know? That guy's been dying in that corner for days now. Okay, so I'm just kind of randomly going around talking to people. So wait a minute. So there's all those guys dying in the infirmary, right? And, Rena has this very rare... I'll just steal the stuff I want. Cool. Rena has this really rare healing magic that no one else on the planet seems to have. Why is she not in there doing that? I'm just gonna talk to random people until things happen. Yeah, guts. This guy likes guts. Not bad for a girl. Thanks, dude. Did I miss something? Maybe in the infirmary? Maybe these guys? Sure, let's rest. Even though I know I'm fully healed, let's just rest anyway. Let's do it. Alright. Oh, hey, look at that. Nobody's back here, huh? Gotta have one for a secret guy. Oh.
We got hostiles! They're flying in from the north!
Alright. More war.
Will the army intercept them?
The part of the army that's still on its feet, anyway. The They're already suited up and off to the field. Please, we'll need you to help them out as much as you can. I have to go now.
So I like how we're better than the whole army.
The monsters are closer than ever. We need your help.
They're already sending the next wave at us. I can't believe how quickly this is all happening.
It's been days.
Where's the enemy?
Not here yet, but they can't be more than 10 minutes away.
Oh shit.
There's too many of them. We don't have enough soldiers to put up a fight.
And all those other soldiers are just completely scared.
No time to whine. We just have to make do with what we have here.
So we're just pawns used by the kingdom to buy them a little time.
Don't die on me now.
You too, Diaz.
There's no need to fight this pointless battle.
Ah, Christ, here comes Andy Milonakis.
Hey, Priestess!
What do you want? Now's not the best time, you know.
I was curious about all the features in the robot puncher you made, so I kinda built one myself.
So?
So, try it out, okay?
You kinda built one? You just can't stop being bratty about everything, can you?
Why was he building her a robot arm when he should have been getting the energy stone ready?
Oh well.
And disappear. I remember this cinema. Like a magic nuke, you know.
What was that?
The liqueur, Hope?
How was that, everyone? That's the liqueur Hope in action.
We won!
Well,
we've got the liqueur Hope! We can win this war!
I wouldn't say we.
We won! We won!
Leon won. There we go.
Well, there you have it. The liqueur Hope. Pretty impressive, isn't it?
Unbelievable. You made that?
I sure did. Of course, I could have made it in just 2 days if I had everything I needed from the start.
Confident as always, I see.
Well, it's true. By the way, lady, Mom and Dad wanted to talk to you guys. Go check out what they want, okay?
Okay. That was awesome. Damn it. Damn it. And I can't pickpocket those other guys because they're over there. Okay. Okay, let's talk to, Damn it. Jeez. Yeah. Alright. There we go.
Oh, you're the group that retrieved the ore from the Huffman ruins with Leon, correct?
Yes, that's us.
Oh, perfect. I was wondering where you were.
That's what we've been told. Can we help you with something?
Now that the Lacour Hope is operational, the King wants to have us invade the L continent. We'd like to have you lend a hand in the effort.
Oh, shit.
You're going to invade L?
That's the plan. It's all but a foregone conclusion with the Lacour Hope on our side. We'll be falling back to Lacour Castle to work out a plan of operation. And we'll be needing you there, of course.
Are you sure the frontline base has enough protection?
We'll be keeping the Lacour Hope here at the base until we return. I'm sure the Monster Army isn't stupid. They're probably going to sit and watch our movements for a while. In fact, given their position, they might be preparing for a siege over in Illuria even as we speak.
Well, that's the story. This war's ours for the taking.
Ours for the taking?
But there's still no time to lose. I'll also need the commander and lieutenant commander at Lacour Castle as soon as possible.
Now we teleported, okay.
I have called you all here for reasons that I'm sure you're well aware of. We have finally reached the point of no return. It is time to invade the land of El.
Thanks to the tireless efforts of our research team, the Lacour Hope has been completed. With the Monster Horde now completely annihilated, it has proven its worth in battle. Now, I say, it is time to advance.
Weren't we, like, really down on soldiers before the gun went off? So, like, who's going to advance? Just us, right? It's just us.
I think you are correct, sire. The Lacour Hope has certainly demonstrated its strength at the very least. We must drive forward before the enemy has time to develop countermeasures.
Our fleet is ready to leave Hilton and sail to the coast of Illuria at a moment's notice. I can have them on their way as soon as I receive the order, Your Majesty.
The enemy's headquarters is presumed to be located in Illuria at present. That would naturally make Illuria our primary target.
Our plan calls for landing on the beach northwest of Illuria. We'll have the Lacour Hope loaded on the fleet. Once everything's in place, we'll use it to level Illuria in a single blast.
Holy shit.
But what would that mean to everybody on El, though?
You're getting ahead of yourself. There is no reason to set the Lacour Hope's sights on Illuria the moment we reach El. The first thing we'll do is dispatch a vanguard force to land on El. It's all in the plan of operations.
We'll round up everyone we can find on El, make sure they're safe, and evacuate them offshore. Then and only then will we fire the Lacour Hope at Illuria.
And firing it on the enemy is necessary in the meantime as well.
We'd like to ask you to join the vanguard force landing on El ahead of the rest of our troops. The battleship will fire a blast with the Lacour Hope to clear out any monsters on the coast before dropping anchor. After that, the vanguard team will stage a landing and see to the people on El.
If we could, we'd like you to postpone your sorcery globe investigation until this battle reaches its conclusion.
Because we haven't postponed that enough.
All right.
It's settled then. Time will wait for us no longer. Load the Lacour Hope into our fleet at Hilton and set off for the Illurian coast immediately.
Quite a launch.
They're carrying the Lacour Hope on that fleet, you know. That's why they're being extra careful with it. You saw what that thing could do, didn't you?
If they're being so careful with it, why is the chief architect standing here shooting the breeze with us?
Hmm. Got him.
What do you think about all this?
You mean invading L with the Liqueur Hope?
In terms of sheer firepower, we've certainly got the advantage. But you don't think the enemy's going to just fall on its knees and surrender, do you?
We still don't know the full extent of their capabilities. Yes, we've defeated all the monsters we've encountered so far, but we don't have any idea if that's all they have up their sleeves.
A very prudent perspective. My opinion's just about the same. What if all the monsters we've seen so far were nothing but the bottom tier minions? If you think about it that way, the outcome of this war is crystal clear.
Very optimistic.
So what's it going to take to win this?
Simple. Find the boss, strike him down, and make sure the monsters can never raise a horde again.
We're gonna have you on our side this time, Diaz. I feel 100 times more confident when you're with me.
Rena, I'm not some knight in shining armor. I'm not gonna kill every single monster by myself out there.
Why?
Oh, we'll be fine. Claude's with us too.
I'll do my best. Sure been a long journey to the L continent, hasn't it?
Now we'll finally get to figure out what's behind all this strife.
Brace yourself for anything. The end could be waiting just around the corner.
Port departure checklist. All hands on the ship. All hands on the ship.
No, I want to go to Hurley and fight a mob boss.
Let's get going.
We'll be at the northwestern coast of El shortly. Get ready to land soon.
These water effects are pretty decent.
The Liqueur Hope's all set to go. We can fire at the enemy anytime.
I haven't seen any sign of the enemy yet, though. What do you make of that?
We'll be passing our last line of defense soon. It may not be long now.
Why did you have to take the child along? He's going to be a brilliant scientist someday, you know.
Oh.
Enemy sighted dead ahead. It's an aerial squadron.
Stay calm. We got the Liqueur Hope on our side.
Warith, prepare to fire the Liqueur Hope.
I feel like Leon was just about to ask us if we could join our team, but he's gonna get murdered in a second.
Okay. Ready, Leon?
Ready, Mom.
Energy reserves at 99.85%. We may fire when ready.
Fire!
Really bad looking.
No, that's not possible.
The Liqueur Hope! It's not working!
Incoming!
We're winning this one!
Don't underestimate them.
No, we're winning this one.
That was easier than I thought.
That was a waste of time.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. But we've got nothing to fight back with.
You've got us. Is that a new cinema?
Here they come again!
So compressed.
looks a little rough.
I'll need to do my best.
Oh, shit. I want to die.
Mom.
Did you say mom?
No.
That went well.
Pathetic, absolutely pathetic. I hope you enjoy your watery grave.
Oh, neat, a watery grave.
Idiots. You had no idea you were being lured out here for that weapon of yours.
Our weapon? Damn you!
Now, how shall I dispose of you?
Leon! Hang on!
We've lost them, sir.
Forget it! I'm sure they're dead by now.
We've subdued most of the remaining fleet, sir. There aren't many crew left alive.
Rude.
Perfect! Everything's going according to plan. This is what we needed. I have the energy stone. We are done here. They have nothing left to confront us with. Victory is ours.
This has gone well.
What's going on?
We're drowning.
I'm sinking. Mom.
Rena, Rena.
Who's calling me?
Rena.
That was the same voice clip.
Where am I?
Looks like we're on the L continent.
No, things worked out.
What am I doing here?
That just happened, guys.
Oh, right. We were thrown overboard. What happened to everybody? Where's Claude?
About Claude? I want you to stay calm, Rena.
Wait, what? Claude's the only one missing?
Nobody said he's dead yet. Just calm down.
Claude's the only one missing? Would you have been happier if, like, more people were missing? I don't understand.
Dias?
We've all found each other here. He can't be too far away. But we have more important issues to deal with right now. Do you understand the situation we're in?
Huh? We're in enemy territory.
That's right. Wouldn't do to get ourselves killed before we even find Claude. We need to figure out our own situation first. I'd like to meet some local survivors if I can. The sorcery globe can wait.
As usual.
I'm sure Claude's safe somewhere, Rena. You'll see him again.
Yeah, you're right.
We're too conspicuous here. We should try to keep moving and look for some evacuees.
All right. Why does this exist? Okay, so there's a whole other section for no apparent reason. Thing. It's probably where Claude washes up. Oh my. Well, there's some red dots. Let's hit it. Hey, peeps.
You're not from around here. Where did you come from?
Okay, so, long story short, we left the town to find the sorcery globe, but Rena got kidnapped by Vampire Allen. And so, Dracula Allen, he, turned out to be possessed by the never mind.
Actually, we fell off a ship and drifted ashore.
Better answer.
What? You came from a ship? Well, yes.
You got some rotten luck then. Welcome to L, I guess.
Oh, I thought this was L.
This settlement is a refugee camp. It's home to any L citizen able enough to find it. You could probably use some rest. You'll be safe in here.
Thank you.
We're all waiting for aid from LaCour to arrive. Hopefully, it'll be here sooner than later.
Actually, could I ask you a question? Has there been anyone else found by the shore nearby?
I haven't heard anything.
I haven't seen anyone like that either.
Listen, you're new here, so we need to take you to the chief right away.
I'm still missing my companion. Can it wait until after I find him?
Sure, I suppose. If he doesn't show up soon, though, I'll need you to come with me. I'll go explain things to the chief for you.
I hope Claude is the chief. That wouldn't make any sense, but that's what I want.
It'll be okay, Rena. Claude's made it out of worse. I'm sure we'll see him soon enough.
When we all die together.
I'm not worried or anything.
Rena!
What? That was false drama. He just shows up.
Rena.
Claude!
I'm so glad you're okay, Claude.
Ashton! Claude!
Stop worrying me like that, okay? That was just mean.
What about you guys?
Are you all right?
Well, Diaz and Celine don't even care.
We all found ourselves right on the shore together. You were the only one who was missing, Claude.
Huh? Wow!
This is great and all, but listen, could you just stop hugging her for a moment?
That what that was? That was a hug?
Yourself?
Yep. And let me tell you, it wasn't any picnic.
Well, I'm glad you're here, Claude. I just couldn't stop worrying about you.
For like the 5 minutes you were gone.
I don't think I can go on without you, Claude.
Whoa.
Rena, listen, I...
Whoa, what? Are you guys trying to pretend we aren't here or something? This. They told us we had to visit the chief of the settlement once we were all together.
Luckily, that happened seconds later.
Oh? Did he want to ask us something?
Probably. We haven't really explained who we are to them yet.
All right, let's pay him a visit.
Yeah, let's tell him all hope for rescue is dead. The monsters haven't found this commune yet, but we won't stand a chance if they do. Yeah, probably. Why does everyone look so sad? Yeah, Robin kids. Very few people are actually in the commune right now. Most of the others have left the forest for food and look for survivors. They did. I escaped with my life from the port town of Tanu, which is east of Illyria. You should find our leader in that hut over there. Oh, poo. Okay. I love the reflections. Like, that was in the PS1 game, too. It was always really cool.
Ah, the group I've heard so much about.
What have you heard? We told them nothing.
Yes, we've found our missing companion, sir.
Thanks for the support you've given everyone in my absence.
You were gone for 4 minutes.
Are you sure you're all right, though? We can always talk later if you're tired.
Wait a minute. Are you from Lacour?
Yes, we are.
Oh, I knew it! You're here to rescue us, right? Where's your ship?
Oh boy.
Well...
Bottom of ocean? Sound good? Meet you there.
Think about it. If they had something like that, why would they be here of all places?
I'm sorry.
What do you mean?
He means that Lacour has also fallen to the monsters, right?
Yes, I'm afraid so.
No!
It was inevitable. They're just too strong for us. Ever since the sorcery globe hit us, their strength has grown to unimaginable levels.
I'd like to ask one question if I could.
What's that?
What's the area around the sorcery globe impact zone like right now?
Well, at first it was just a hole in the ground. Before long, however, monsters started appearing around the edge of it. After that, people started talking about how the globe itself was somehow giving birth to all of these hordes.
Giving birth?
So, I think we should put our investigation of the Sorcery Globe on hold for now, and instead, you know, do something completely different. Right, guys?
The Sorcery Globe crashed in Illyria and created a giant crater, leveling the surrounding area. Over half of the town was destroyed, just like that. But the people who died from the impact probably had it better than the survivors. Before long, the whole place was a monster nest. They were marauding the streets and breaking into people's homes. It was a nightmare.
A monster nest?
Within hours, the monsters took control of Illyria and made it their base of operations. The town's a total loss.
That's horrible! Why?
It's all because of that damn sorcery globe. None of this would have happened if that thing hadn't shown up.
So the monsters are based in Illyria?
Let's go there.
Hmm? Yes, but what are you thinking about?
Suicide mission.
Doing what we came here to do, of course. I'm not gonna just sit here and watch. I don't give up that easily.
Well said.
Do you understand what you just said?
Of course. We're going into Illyria, and we're going to root this evil out at the source. And if it turns out to be the Sorcery Globe, then we'll destroy it.
You're insane! How could you possibly do that?
With swords?
I don't think we have a choice. If we have any hope left, that's where it is.
But Chief!
Besides, that's what we kept the weapons for, isn't it?
Aw, snap.
No matter how dim the hope might be, I think it's worth placing our bets on. I want to help you guys any way I can. We have a small supply of equipment in the armory next door. You can take with you whatever you might need.
Thank you. There's something I'd like to ask.
What is it?
Was there anyone else besides us getting washed ashore nearby?
Not yet, unfortunately.
They really aren't here.
Don't lose it, Rena. We did the best we could.
I hope Leon's still alive.
He is dead.
Oh, he is. I know he is.
What? There's no way Claude could know that. Do we need to rest? I don't think so. You need to get robbed, though. Good of you. And hey, old man, thanks for helping us out. Get robbed. No! Aw, now the chief won't talk to us anymore. Keep all the weapons in them barrels. You can take the weapons, but I'll have to charge you for the items. I think we're good on everything-ish. I don't know what you would do with money, dude. Ugh, damn it. Fists of the Giant. Dang, how is there so much stuff that I didn't get the first time. I wish I could tell if that was it. This is like the most touchy room I've ever been in. I'm just tapping X. Alright, let's equip. Yeah. Give this guy some accessories. That one's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, something I wanted to ask you.
What, Rando?
I found this on my way out of Illuria. What do you reckon it is?
I'd like to know too.
It's an ID card. From a pretty advanced civilization, too, I'd say.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Don't worry about it.
Well, I don't need it for nothing. Here, you take it.
Have we just, like, not realized that Claude's an alien yet? There's no one... Just no one has gotten that?
Wonder what it's for.
Take a look at it. Oh, that doesn't go on anybody. Look at that. Must be a key item? I wanted to look at it. Looks like it says Mr. Jim. I think this is Mr. Jim's key card. Alright, I guess we're gonna hit the road and head towards that other red dot. Aw, yeah. There's nothing else to do here on this huge continent. And there's no other red dot, so I can't imagine.
This is tough.
What? Be careful.
Glowing sheepmen. Wow.
Ow!
Holy crap.
Air flash.
Cure all.
That's one for us.
Huh. Might head back to the little outpost there so we can, you know, heal for free. Oops. Okay.
This is Illuria?
My goodness, there's no town at all here anymore.
What about this building?
Claude? The pendant! It's lighting up again!
You think it's responding to the sorcery globe?
We can't waste any more time here. Let's go.
Yeah, but no. You know, I don't even think I have messed with Diaz's skills. Oh, because he has no SP. Okay, never mind. Makes sense. Did that free rest. Yeah, baby. I love sleep. Alright, so that last enemy we fought was kind of tough. Let's save here. Just in case things go pear-shaped. And let's head out. Where am I even going? Look at that pop-in. It was good. Alright. Let's just do it.
ID confirmed. Releasing door lock.
Do 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 do.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
Oh, I'll need to do my best.
Air slash. Yeah! Why is there a guy in this room? It's this glass edge of a warrior. It reads 3A across the base. I don't know what that means. Alright. I love this track.
This is bad.
This ought to be a decent fight.
Air slash.
Yeah. Ha!
Ow, ow. Ha! Yeah! Chaos sword. Ha!
Oh crap! Don't die, DS Smash.
Need some backup. Don't die that easily.
Air slash.
Let's do it again. We have time.
Air slash.
Right or left? I guess right is right, right?
This looks a little rough.
Jeez. I'll need to do my best.
Chaos!
Fuck. I was hoping to be able to stop her before she attacked. Oof.
tough enemy. Down 3A5H.
This is bad.
This ought to be a decent fight.
Air slash! Air slash! Ha! Ha!
Yeah! Take this!
Yeah! Air slash!
Ow!
Ow!
Ow! Ow! Ow! Ha!
Ha! Air slash!
Ow! Ow!
More of that fight, please.
That's one for
us. Ooh. Good experience, too. The glass statue of a soldier reads 5H. Okay.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
Don't let your guard down!
Air slash! Air slash! Air slash!
Alright,
dudes. Air slash! Air slash! Air slash! Chaos sword! Air slash! Chaos sword! Ow! Ow! Chaos sword! Air slash!
Shit.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Hey, barbecue slap.
I suppose it happens to anyone.
Power.
I think it's a pretty good party. We seem fairly powerful. Music editor? Okay, interesting. So Barbecue Slap, this is my first playthrough of the PSP version, and this is my first Rena playthrough. However, I played through this with Claude on the PS1 around the time of the PS1
this
games. Oh shit, these guys.
Fall back behind me, everyone. Air slash.
I'm gonna go ahead and
Slash.
Yeah, maybe go ahead and set up a cure-all. So I haven't played this game in 15, 20 years, whatever it has been since Star Ocean 2 was on PS1. And then I played Claude's game, so I remember little to nothing. Oof. That's a rough attack. Like, two of the enemies in here can do it. Alright. Get to work, team. Oh, why am I attacking? This is stupid. Oh yeah, because I'm great. That's right.
That's it!
I like my sword guy and sword guys and then Rena team. I dig it.
This is bad.
I'm not gonna
Gosh,
lose.
Gosh, I don't even really want to fight these guys. Okay.
What a waste of time. Wonderful.
Ashton, calm yourself. Okay. Oh boy.
Careful now.
Ah shit.
Nice work.
Cure all!
Probably turn off Diaz's killer moves. Let's see, let's go into but we'll probably have to fight a boss too, so maybe we'll do great. But maybe we're not gonna fight a boss, I don't know. I have a vague recollection of what's about to happen storyline-wise. Yeah, Air Slash seems like it's pretty fantastic, and I think DS knows that it's fantastic. What are these glass soldiers for? Am I just gonna have to solve a puzzle? Hey, Spider Woman, back off. Jesus. Back off. Chaos mail, is that? Oh, yeah, it's better. Let's put on DS, and I got another one. Blood? Where's his defense down, but his attack up? Oh, wait. Absorbs the wearer's energy. That might be bad, actually. Does that mean it's gonna, like, suck out my HP or something? I don't know if this is near invincibility, per se. It's, like, 10 higher. Can't go to that elevator yet. I gotta go to those chests.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
This looks a little rough.
Yeah, I guess they're already in there. Man, we're wrecking these guys now.
Well, nice I'd say work. That's worth 10 out of 10.
Zero stamina. So what does that mean exactly?
We better be careful.
Let's go, you guys. This is it.
Be gone.
What a waste of time.
Oh, okay. No after battle recovery. Kind of like the after battle recovery, though.
Creepy!
Don't get in my way.
Let's wait. Fuck.
Air slash.
Damn it.
Not too shabby.
Good.
Maybe we'll put some on Claude and Ashton. We'll put on Ashton. I don't think he needs the after battle recovery, right? Oh, jeez.
Fall back behind me, everyone!
Be careful!
Ha!
Cure all!
Be gone!
Nice job, Ashen, putting in work.
Anyone hurt? The power!
I mean, this one will also read 2E across the base. Huh. These teleporter rooms, these rooms will seem connected to the other teleporter.
Fall back behind me, everyone!
There! Yeah! Yeah! Take this!
Stop!
Yeah!
Air slash!
I helped.
That's one for us.
This makes me happy.
Congrats, Ashen.
I'll actually fight for this one.
I'm not gonna lose.
Oh shit. Get back in there, Ashen. Okay, so that was probably the glass statues. Jeez, okay, let's see if I can remember. Our ocean. You know what? Let's cheat. Oh, hey, Spell Sword helped me cheat. D, E, A, T, H. For there's nothing more faithful and definite than death itself. Cool. Yeah, because I can't really imagine anything more annoying than having to go back and check all those glass statues again. Oh man, was this a necessary puzzle?
And that's how you do it.
Oh no!
And that's how you do it. Very nice.
Oh my.
And that's how you do it. Very nice.
Sure.
And that's how you do it. Very nice.
All right. Well, that was pretty cool. Oh. Not better. Here the defense is higher. Mostly it just seems like a higher defense version of plate armor. Yeah, it's just a slightly higher, like a 1 point higher defense. Yeah, it's just that's all it is, blessed plate armor. Okay. Wasn't there a new shield too? No, I know what I want. Okay, here we go. You're going back to the Chaos Mail. You're going to the plate armor, the blessed plate armor. There we go. I don't know why the game says that's better, but we'll go with it.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
This is tough!
Thank you for the help on the password, Excelsior. I was like in the midst of Googling it, so you saved probably about 30 seconds. But hey.
What a waste of time.
Oh yeah.
Double slash. I'm going to assume I know where this takes me. I feel like I do. Oh, this is new, actually.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
Be careful!
I recall, like, somewhere there's slimes that are just
nice work.
Really good experience.
Awesome!
It might, like, just be that all slimes are really good experience, but... Alright, so this should take me down, I think, to the one teleporter I ignored. Yeah, okay.
Behind us!
That was easier than I thought.
I feel like when I first did this dungeon, like, however many years ago, I should probably figure out when this game came out. But like, I feel like I didn't write down the letters.
Be careful.
Because I was a little kid. But so I mean, I feel like I got to that point where you needed to get the ID code, and I just had to go all the way back through the tower, and it's. Knowing me as a kid, I was probably super overleveled for this point. Like right now, I'm probably about where I need to be. Claude's got a really strong sword, but otherwise, we're probably on point.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Excellent.
Aw, it's Bell Sword. No worries, man. We're probably gonna get to the best part and then call it. But you can always check out the replay on YouTube. YouTube.com/YNINpod, or the link below on the chat on the stream.
Enemies.
You ready for this?
Thanks for always stopping by for Star Ocean Expel Sword. It's nice to have someone who is knowledgeable about the game. It's nice to know there are people out there who still love this game as much as I do. Have a good night, though. Kill Diaz outside of battle. You know, we never use, like, let's use food, right? I got food. You know, I bet he would love a steak. Yeah, look at him. Just slot in the pillow for insert some kind of card. Alright, well, I can't go to the teleporter yet. Come on. Uh-oh.
Hmm? Did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. Strange. Claude, I think it's coming from your pocket.
Huh? There's nothing in my pocket. You gotta be hearing things.
And he's just happy to see
it's
you.
It's working finally. But why now?
What's wrong, Claude?
Oh, listen, Rena, do you mind if I take a look around this floor for a bit? There's something about it that's bothering me.
Sure, if you want to, Claude. Just remember, we don't have much time.
Let's go, creepy!
We better be careful.
Ha! Be gone!
Oh wow, that's an area of effect attack, okay.
Take this! Your
all!
That was easier than I thought.
Ooh, anime.
What is this place? Rena, what is that? Is your pendant lighting up?
Huh? No, no, I don't think it's lighting up now.
Do you read? Please respond.
My communicator.
Ensign Kenny, service number 00298. This is the Calmus. Coordinates 223-169-33126. Friends,
whoa,
10,
what?
9, 8,
wait, no,
7.
No, I can't leave like this!
Claude!
Stay away! You're gonna get caught in it!
What are you talking about, Claude? Claude! What is it? What's going on?
I swear I'll come right back!
Come back? Where are you going? Claude! Oh, Claude. I'll wait for you right here.
In the monster tower.
Rena.
Claude!
It's been about an hour.
Claude said he'd come back. I need to wait for him. He's going to be here.
So I recall, in the Claude storyline, you get to see him. Like, he's been transported back to his spaceship. Where his father works, and where Claude was originally from, and he's basically arguing with them that he needs to go back, and they refuse to send him.
Rena.
He promised me.
The Rena side has a lot less drama.
Claude, where were you?
Sorry I made you guys worry.
Why did you go off by yourself like that? Why don't you ever pay attention to other people's feelings?
I'm sorry. Really, really sorry.
Ugh! Forget it!
We need to get out of here.
Huh?
I don't have time to explain. We have to get off this floor as soon as possible.
I won't pretend to know why, but whatever you say.
Okay, I'm ready.
Claude, isn't that your...
Yep, my communicator. I don't need it anymore. Rena?
Welcome back, Claude.
Forever.
Thanks, Rena.
The Claude has chosen to stay on Expel with these people he sort of knows.
Guess I'll actually fight for this one.
To fight monsters forever.
Air slash.
He's gone native, essentially.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Uh-oh. I don't like the change in color. Let me make sure I saved. Okay.
We got enemies!
Don't get in my way.
Yeah, let's fight, I'm sure. I'm gonna say we should run, because...
Take this!
Did he just cure all on only himself? That was amazing.
That was easier than I thought.
Whoa!
Best enemy. This motherfucker.
You!
You're a lucky bunch of fools, aren't you? I didn't think anyone would survive falling off the ship.
There's blood on your hands, and it's time to make you pay for it.
Oh, really? Well, I'm sorry, but I'm not letting you go any further. This tower's going to be your grave.
Thank you. This is a really nice grave. Alright.
Enemies.
We got enemies.
See if we actually do damage to this idiot now. Looks like it. Oh wait, shit, he is a jerk. Took a lot of my MP away, shoot. Juggle him, keep him down. Uh-oh.
How did that one feel? 8 out of 10.
Whatever.
Awesome!
Hold on, wait a second. No. Wait a minute.
How did you become this strong?
I'm not happy with that. Reset.
Square Enix.
I want Rena to get that experience. We're gonna do that fight one more time. Probably only need to cure like DS, but whatever. Let's keep Rena back, so just in case someone gets petrified or like that. I just want to go back to juggling him like last time? Jeez. It's not, actually. Yes!
That's one for us.
Wonderful!
Level up!
How did you become this strong?
Sit-ups, push-ups, and plenty of milk. Oof.
Let's go, Creepy!
You ready for this?
Take this!
Whatever.
There's more than one way I could have gotten here.
This looks a little rough.
This ought to be a decent fight.
This is it! Air flight!
That was easier than I thought.
That was a waste of time.
Space baby. Winter. The whip for that character I don't have.
Enemies.
Let's go, Weepy!
Nice job. Excellent, Rena. Have a fist of the giant.
We got enemies.
Enemies.
That's what she said. Enemies. We're just very quickly getting on these guys' level. Like before, earlier in the tower, it was kind of difficult. But, ooh. Oh yeah, that brings up our attack up by a lot. The hit is down, but it's fine.
Globe.
Don't move. Stay where you are.
Why does this little girl have possession of the quadratic key?
What?
The only key in existence is the one whose core we created and crystallized.
Who are you people anyway?
Look out!
I told you to stay where you are. We know you can understand us.
Claude, stay with me.
That healing power. Are you a Nadian?
That guy's head on fire?
Median?
What?
What are you talking about? Who are you?
My, how uncivilized. You people are just as underdeveloped as this planet. Flying into a rage at the drop of a hat?
No. From what I can tell, this boy is not an Expellian at all. I would say he is probably from Earth.
So, double Cyclops here is amazing. That's a great character design.
Forgive my rudeness, but what is an Earthling doing so far out on the edge of the universe?
I couldn't venture a guess.
What are you people talking about?
An Earthling? The universe? Claude?
No, I doubt you would understand any of this. Allow me to explain. That boy next to you is not from Expel at all. He is a native of another planet.
Exclamation points.
Another planet?
Yes. The stars up above, those celestial bodies you thought were mere points of light, are home to a wondrous variety of living creatures. Earth and Expel are just two such planets. But that matters not. For we are from Mead, just as you are.
I'm from Mead? Just like you?
Don't listen to them, Rena. What are you people here for anyway? Were you the ones that destroyed Illyria?
Oh, hell yeah.
I see no reason to tell you of our plans.
That guy is cool.
What?
Besides, you're too late. This planet's already on a collision course with Need. Even if we told you everything, you couldn't do a thing to stop us at this point.
Collision?
What are you doing this for? Are you trying to destroy the whole planet?
Yes?
What's so funny?
Inferior beings with your shallow, trivial thoughts. What could destroying a single frontier planet accomplish? This is merely a single step in the road taking us back to Need.
What?
It is all part of the roadmap that will bring us back our powers and restore us as rulers of the galaxy.
You're taking over the galaxy?
Yes. Not that I expect mere insects such as yourselves to comprehend.
The time is near. In a matter of minutes, this planet would collide with Need.
Why? Why did you choose this planet out of all the billions that are out there?
This planet was located closest to Need's orbital path. No other reason.
Our tool is the quadratic sphere, the thing in your world you call the sorcery globe. That was what was used to shift the planet's plane of orbit. And that is what will make this planet collide with Need.
We had no idea that there was also a quadratic key housed on this planet. Our plans have been accelerated 100 years thanks to this stroke of luck.
What's this quadratic key you're talking about?
A crystallized symbolological stone. You called it an energy stone. It's hanging off your neck right now.
You mean this pendant? But why?
It is perfectly reasonable for a Needian such as yourself to have one of those.
There's another one?
Only the Needians have the knowledge required to construct a quadratic key.
Enough of this! You'll all be dead in a second.
Not if I can help it. I'm going to take out all of you and stop this madness before it gets any worse.
Yes, kill everybody.
I'm sorry to disappoint you, but even if you could beat us, Expel's fate is already set in stone.
I don't know that till I try.
So you really are that stupid. Hey, you! Go deal with him for me.
You appear to have a death wish, boy.
Oh, shit.
I suppose we can at least grant him the kindness of a quick and relatively painless death.
Let me take care of this. I can handle this by myself. I am Metatron of the Ten Wise Men, and fighting me will be the greatest achievement you'll ever have.
All right.
This is tough.
Fall back behind me, everyone.
Well, this is one of those, huh?
Help me.
That guy did have a scouter on, Tangled String. Also, hi, nice to see you. Wait, what? That's not a scripted loss? That's... Whoa. Okay. Tangled String, you got here just in time because it's the end of our 2 hours. Stream is just about over. That is a crazy note to end on. What was I supposed to do against that guy? I have no idea. Next time on Star Ocean Second Evolution, we're gonna fight that guy again, I guess. We're not gonna watch the cinemas, though, because Jesus Christ. But wow. Anyway, thanks for watching. You can find this episode and other episodes of Star Ocean and other things that we do on our YouTube at youtube.com/yninpod, or also like and subscribe here on Twitch. Thanks for joining us tonight, guys. Tangled String, sorry you got here at the end of the stream. I feel bad, but I love you anyway. Good night.